The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the AWA Total Championship. Yeah. Yeah. Making her way to the ring from Florida, Jade.
Guys, we finally crowned a new champion here tonight.
That's right. The title's been vacant for long enough. One of these superstars will be going home tonight as the new champion.
Here's the total package of women's wrestling. The Glamazon.
And from Buffalo, New York, the Glamazon, Beth.
You know, Beth Phoenix, one of the most powerful and intimidating women to ever compete in WWE.
You're absolutely right. It truly doesn't matter what kind of competitor you fancy yourself. When you lock eyes with the Glamazon, your first thought is retreat. The Glamazon steps into the ring tonight with one thing on her mind, annihilation.
The champion has no intention on tonight being their final night with the title.
The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
Mat slam.
With some attitude.
Boom, that could break an arm. Left by the turnbuckles. Oh, Beth caught by the counter. Now, trampling the opposition. Oh, look at this. So ruthless. Powerless position to be in right now. Countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. She turns it right around with a counter. Being carried around with ease.
Don't do this. Don't do it.
Spine-shattering impact.
Three. Four.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Six.
Counters that. Into the ring again.
Connects on the kick.
Beth Phoenix, of course, known primarily for her strength and power. Corey, do you think that will serve her well? Or does she need to diverge from the game plan?
Beth Phoenix got here on her strength, and it will continue to serve her well. Very few women can match the Glamazon's power, and she knows that. Her opponents know that, too. Why ruin a good thing, then?
Oh, and Beth turns the tables.
She's looking to do next.
Watch out. Impressive reversal there.
Oh, man, landing awkwardly.
mistake.
Going for the run.
The follow-away slam. And she's stunned in the corner.
Shoulder block over and over in the corner.
Complete dominance. She turns it around on Phoenix. She's got an answer for that.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Oh, and a reversal.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Running hip attack, what impact.
And Beth can't stop any offense coming her way.
Looks like Beth is having trouble generating any sort of defense.
Superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming, talking about where they were when the title changed hands.